Democratic nominee Kamala Harris chooses Minnesota Governor Tim Walz to be her running mate. The pair releasing a video to build excitement. The campaign believes Walz brings a sense of balance to the ticket. He is 60 years old, a two-term governor, a former teacher, a military veteran, and a gun owner. The announcement coming after Harris officially becomes the party's nominee, making history as the first woman of color at the top of a major party ticket. Harris and her new wingman rally tonight in Philadelphia, then kick off a battleground state tour covering Wisconsin, Michigan, Arizona, and Nevada. And in the most sincere form of flattery, Trump running mate J.D. Vance holds rallies in several of those same states. With polls showing a dead heat, the Trump campaign blaming Biden and Harris for the stock market drops.
We have never been down 1,000 points ever, not even intraday on the Nasdaq.
Bidenomics is working. It's working.
Attack ads, a sure sign of a tight race with 3 months to go to Election Day. Susan McGinnis, NBC News, Washington.